looks like a good fight.
Blade of Fury!
You look at this! Fear of Might!
Blade of Fury!
Electric Fist!
Sight! Excitement!
Take that and that and that!
Firebolt!
Blade of Fury! That was easy.
Here we go, guys. Get a move
Looks
on.
Like an even match.
That's how you do it.
Here I go.
Let's take
him. Electric Fist! Electric Fist!
That was easy.
Give me a break.
I let my guard down. Too slow.
Electric fist!
Looks like a good fight.
Is that all you got? Is that all you got?
Electric fist!
Shockwave! I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
mean?
Man, this is just too obvious.
Tynave, Farlene, we're here to help.
What are you doing here?
We'll get you out of here.
No, run, it's a trap.
She's right. They're hiding behind those pillars.
Dirty trick.
So that's how we're gonna be.
Are you okay?
Thank you so much.
I'm okay. The pain's not too bad.
You faced incredible danger to rescue us. You should not have come.
Thank you so much.
Don't worry about it. If you're going to thank anyone, thank them.
Forget about it. It was nothing.
Our pleasure. But we better get moving.
Right. Our work is done here. Good riddance to this hellhole. Huh?
Something's coming.
Yeah. I can feel the hair standing on the back of my neck.
So it's you, the two who are in that strange object that fell in Eriglin.
So what if we are?
Surrender peacefully, and I shall spare your life.
Who the heck are you?
I am Shelby, lieutenant of the Black Brigade. Soon to be captain by the looks of things. You should curse your luck for falling into my hands.
After all that, now we have to fight Shelby?
Is he dangerous?
Yeah. He's the Black Brigade's second in command. They didn't leave him here for nothing.
I can see that. He looks way too powerful to be some watchdog. Not like the last bunch.
Of course, we'll only spare the two men. The women may die.
Over my dead body?
If it comes to that, yes. Now, come quietly.
I'll give you quiet. And you kill me? Ha!
You will regret those words.
Not before you do.
Tynave, Farlene, you two stand back.
Here he comes!
Here I go!
Let's take Blade
of Fury! Yeah. How do you like that? Yeah.
Blade
of Fury!
Ice
Spear!
Glory
Blade!
Spear of Might! Spear of Might!
Ice
Spear! How do you like that?
Ice Spear of Might!
Blade of Fury!
How do you like this?
Too late for regrets.
I feel stronger already.
He wasn't as tough as his talk.
Pitiful. over here.
Another one?
So this is what Shelby was up to. How pathetic. Always strutting, preening his feathers. But to lose to the likes of you? Once a maggot himself, now he's food for the maggots.
That gauntlet. You're Albel Nox.
So, you've heard of me.
Who the heck is he?
He's the best swordsman in all of Aeriglyph and the captain of the Black Brigade, better known as Albel the Wicked.
Hey, I'm gonna smack that cocky look off your face.
Bah, the maggot talks big. You might have some potential, but you're no match for me.
What did he just say?
I'm not interested in fighting a bunch of tired fools. Easy wins have never been my style. And unlike Vox, I take no joy in trouncing weaklings.
Who you calling a weakling?
Go back to your own lands. This is your only warning, fools.
Come down here and say that!
You're gonna let us slip away? That's pretty nice for a guy like you.
Don't get me wrong. I just can't be bothered. And taking hostages isn't the way I do business.
What do you call this, then?
Those maggots did this without my consent. I knew nothing about it. Besides, your escape is his blunder. I've no obligation to clean up his mess.
But he was your subordinate. You have to take responsibility for his actions.
I tire of your lectures, fool. Now leave, or I will kill you.
What? You gotta be kidding me. He acts like he's doing us a favor.
Well, I'm relieved to tell you the truth. It would have been foolish to face him in our current condition.
Let's hurry up and get back. I'm sure everyone's worried about us.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you.
will. You were all right.
Yes, I'm fine. I'm sorry to have worried you. Where is Claire?
She's at headquarters. She was worried. She'll want to see that you're back.
Sorry to keep you.
And you two are safe as well. I want to thank both of you. I fear they wouldn't have made it back safely to us had you not gone to help.
Don't mention it.
We didn't do much. It was mainly small fry.
Don't sell yourself short. And we were able to defeat the second in command of the Black Brigade thanks to your help.
You defeated Shelby of the Black Brigade?
Correct.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, but that show-off in shining armor is still cruising for a bruising.
Oh, you mean that Albel guy.
Just thinking about it makes my blood boil. He won't get away so easily next time I run into him.
Albel? You can't mean Albel the Wicked.
Amazing, isn't it? Frankly, I'm surprised we made it home in one piece.
Is he really that strong?
Indeed. I'm sorry, Cliff, but I'm not sure even you could beat him.
Ah, I've heard enough of this.
All right, enough talk. You must all be very tired. I'll have them prepare dinner. It won't take long.
So, you won't help us after all?
I'm still thinking about it. The whole prospect of making a weapon doesn't sit well with me.
I see. Well, you don't have to answer immediately. If you can decide by the time we reach the Royal City, that will be soon enough.
Claire, I think I'll ride with them all the way to Aquios after all. Is that okay with you, Fate?
Of course it's okay. Isn't that your mission?
That it is. First, we'll head to a town called Paterni in the northeast. After we've obtained supplies there, we'll head to Aquios.
Okay, understood.
Gotcha.
I'll be back.
All right. See you soon. Everyone, please be careful.
You guys too.
We'll be just fine.
Yes. Take care of Nell for us, please.
May Apris guide
you. May the grace of Apris be with you.
Remember that.
Oh, real fun.
Let's take him.
Blade of Fury.
Lightning blast.
Electric move. Spear of Might.
Ice Beetle.
Blade of Fury!
Too late for regrets.
And that's how you do it.
Electric fist!
So this is Paterni.
This town has a totally different feel to it from Arius.
Yes. That's because this town is closer to the sacred royal city of Aquios. Plus, it borders on the Republic of Sanmite and is therefore a center of commerce.
Makes sense. No wonder it's so lively.
I have to attend to some business. You can do what you will until I get back. We'll meet in the central plaza. Go to the plaza when you're ready.
Okay.
Got it.